coating, pure stack, Fall Classic winner, Josh Fields. Josh, congratulations. That was an epic battle. You and Larry Mitchell put on a pretty good show there.
Sure did. There was a ton of grip in the track, part was on the rail, and it was all in, all out.
First time at McKean?
No, I've raced here several times. This is my second win here. Last time I won here was back in 2017, so it's been a while.
Who's left the bench today?
My dad, my crew, Joey, Ben, all my sponsors, my son's running out here right now. He's got a sport in the morning.
Woo! Here he comes! You gotta be out of oxygen.
I mean, we got pretty deep cars. I wasn't sure if I was gonna get bombed. You know, the opportunity arose. I think you got three. Going in the turn three right there, and I snuck underneath them. You know, pretty even cars.
Go get back, Bobby. That was a good battle. It was fun to watch. So, congratulations
for supporting the King County Fall Classic. Everybody, give him a hand. Josh Fields. Yeah. Nice, kid.
Thanks for coming up. Appreciate it.
Oh, hey, Josh.
Yo.
Congratulations. You got her done. 2021. The Red Chases. Yeah.
Awesome,
hell yeah! Great race!
Awesome. Thanks, man.